Hello, everyone. Welcome to Let's Play Advance Wars. I've been excited to share with you this magnificent series and getting a remake, a remaster, whatever you want to call it, honestly, has made me more than happy. Now, for those of you initiated, Advance Wars was actually the first tactics game that came from Japan, not Fire Emblem. And it was thanks to Advance Wars that Fire Emblem even came out. So, I hear you asking, Zeno, if you're going to be doing chapter based, it's going to be one episode per chapter, right? Wrong, because Advance Wars maps aren't that bad compared to Fire Emblem ones. Now, that being said, not all Advance Wars maps are made equal, so some maps are harder than others. And there's some infamous maps that I'll be purposely making their own video. But before we go on, there is another project I'm going to be putting alongside this. What I'm going to call the Advance Wars Commander's Challenge. Basically, every week, I'll be putting up one map. I'll be describing it. I'll be talking about what the gimmick of the map is, and what it'll probably teach you to or not, and any conditions you've got put into it, be it an actual mission, or being like, oh, you've got to play with this with Fog of War, or whatever. Or you've got to play with this CEO. So, that'll be happening every weekend. But, enough babble, because we can't do anything else yet. Let's rule out. Oh, I like that. The story has yet to be revealed. Advance Wars, roll out! I love this. Oh no, don't tell us. Okay, if classic is what I think it is, this might be advanced campaign. And if it is, hey, that's mean. That's really mean. But I think I'm going to be playing on casual. Because, again, this game just came out. I'm just recording it. So, I don't know the differences yet. Once we get to Advance Wars 2, I will know them. Oh, I've got to go through these. I said I didn't need tutorials now. Oh well, at least it means I can talk about...
Alright, let's get started.
I won't be talking during this. But I'll let you, Luke. I don't like tutorials.
Select this unit, please.
Oh, really? Oh. This isn't even a good position. I don't need to be tutorialized. I know what to do. This is how you attack. Okay. Really? You just... Oh, I should have gone to options. Nell! I don't...
Commander!
If you don't... If you can't hear, I don't... This is one thing I don't like about the Advanced Wars tutorial. It's a good tutorial. But... We can skip this. I don't need the tutorial. And we can't even skip to anything else, which is annoying. Allow me to just do options. I don't need it. Skipping this. I don't care now. I know. Yeah, this is how we capture. Capturing city. I don't want to teach you capturing cities when we don't have bases.
Wanna hear a tip? Mm-hmm.
No, I don't know it's anything different, because the game doesn't allow you to see that even in the original. Yes, I know. Options. Oh, don't. And I don't want to remove. Ugh.
Another thing.
And to teach us that sometimes attacking is better. There we go. And turn. Yes, I know. Alright, we can talk. Finally! Finally! Alright. But I'm not... I'll talk about her later, because I want to get out of this tutorials. Especially since I hear that some of the tutorials are literally put into the campaign. Sorry if I'm not too thrilled. I don't. The tutorials are slogs to get through. I would not have put the tank there. I don't know why they're deciding to go there, but hey, I'm not going to complain. Nell. Okay, I can just skip like that. Okay, good.
Yes. Yeah.
I know now. Dropping. There we go. That's not good. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so I should be fine. There's my troops over here. Delay them. Okay, so just place it here. Cause it's a tutorial.
Congratulations!
Now, finally, we can start with the story. Skirmishes between two neighboring countries, Ornstar and Blue Moon, were thought to have been merely these stories in the past. That is until today. Blue Moon attacked for a warning. Zeno, you'll guide the commanding officers of Ornstar in defending your territory, fight to uncover the motive behind its ambush. Our story begins with Nell, commander in chief of Ornstar, which trains a new recruit. In the original, that recruit was actually the player insert, which I'm happy is gone.
Wake up! I'm up. What's the drill this time? Oh.
Now, finally talk about CEOs. We're still on tutorial hell. I love what they did with Olaf.
Do you need me to explain?
Nah. No, I can explain that. So, before we talk about that, let's go to Intel. Units, this is our units. I actually kind of like this. This is actually really cool. Status, this is the status of every unit and our battle. Terms, to where we need to capture HQ or defeat all troops. I'll show you how it's done. So, before we go on, Nell. Nell is, as it says, a well-balanced hero with no weak points. And you may think that's good, I'm sorry to say, it's not. Not in this game, at least. Just to show, she gains no boons, but at the same time, she gains no banes, which is good. But because she doesn't have any boons, she doesn't stand out. Nell's units may randomly strike with up to 20% firepower. This is actually unique to Nell. Nell, nope, we're not going to Olaf yet. Nell actually has what is known as an extra luck stat. Extra more luck. Every CO can get to what, as the game calls, up to 10% firepower. To 10 plus 10 firepower. Nell can get up to 20 regular. This makes her hit a bit harder, but at the same time, it's luck based, so she could do Nell. Lucky Star! Nell's used may randomly strike up to plus 60 firepower. They also gain plus 10 to firepower and defense, but firepower and defense is the same. Oh, nice, they actually show the meter. That's nice. Yeah, she's not great because she's luck based, and it's not amazing. Anyways, Olaf, the man himself, he hates rain clouds, but loves warm boots. A braggart, whose technical prowess has earned him respect. Easily affected by climate, he's strong in the snow and weak in the rain. Olaf's units ignore snow movement penalties, but rain affects them the way snow does other units, which makes him unique. However, like now, he doesn't have any boons, he doesn't have any banes. And in this game, that's not good. Anyways, his seal power, Blizzard, calls down snow, increasing movement costs for all units except stone. All units gain plus 10% to firepower and defense. Like all. Okay. Yeah, I can't go into the save. Yeah. Oh no, I shouldn't use that because that did use up fuel. Okay, so going here should be fine. If I counted right. I'll drop you off later. And we'll end your turn.
Huh? So the Orange Star Army is launching a counterattack.
I really like Olaf's voice. His design was already really good in the original, and they made him better with this art style. and his voice. Oh, so good. That's a nice laugh. That's fine. I love how expressive everything is. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Send one into cap and end a turn. And artillery has taken a bit of damage. And yeah, this is teaching us about CO power, which is nice.
No.
Mm-hmm. I wish this was more explained.
Huh?
Yeah. One of those things that's just not explained, and it may be best not explained.
I'm just getting started. Lucky star.
And each of them have their own animation. Knowledge is indeed power. So let's go. We have a chance of just killing this guy in one hit. And we did. That was great. Cannon fire. Blown away. There we go. End turn. Our seal power stays until the end of Olaf's turn. Fire. we just attack. And we'll have to start pulling that medium tank away. Alright, add protect this. End turn. Boom. I don't know if this will reach. I'll end turn right now. Didn't move, I thought he would have. See if I can just throw some juicy units this way. There we go. And that's fine because I can just poke the bear, so to speak. That face is just the face of, oh shit. What have I done? Wait.
The fury of nature.
That's a nice quote.
Blizzard.
We didn't even lose any units. That is a sign of a good CEO. Blow him down!
no time for celebration.
What?
Great job.
S rank? All right, that's generous. My own ID tag. Alright, we now have more modes to unlock.
Andy! It's a tankless job, but somebody's gotta do it.
Really? Okay, that's actually kind of smart. We're not even at the actual original story. Copter tactics. Now we got some new units.
Do you need me to explain?
No, I know how to use them.
Mm-hmm.
No. Because we can talk about them. Anyways, our missiles are useless. Well, not really, but missiles are not really going to be something you see pretty much at all. Unless it's pre-deployed. They suck. It's a shame, sorry. I like using them when they're able to be used. But they're just... When we get to being able to build, you'll see. Back. Move over here. RB copters. They're really good against ground units, but they can also attack other B copters. I don't like doing this, but I have to delay them. Oh. Can't have that.
Go forth, my troops.
Okay, he decides to not. Okay. We've won this at this point. We just need to pull the tank back. And we need to pull you back. We'll just pop you there. try and keep as many units alive as I can. Probably because I want to show that it is possible to try and keep them alive. Why would you attack the B-copter?
That takes care of that.
This isn't over yet.
You sure are a quick study. Let's try another one.
And once again, S rank. Hello, Hachi.
Hi there. My name's Hachi, and I run the one and only Hachi Shop.
Nice.
Come buy something.
We'll talk to Hachi before we go on to the next map. Actually, no. We'll go on to the next map first, and then... Let's go! Fog of War.
War is so mysterious. Do you need me to explain?
No. No, you don't need to tell us about that. Anyways. Probably thinking we can go over here. Oh, we can. Normally we can't. Normally, I think they should be allowing you to do that. Anyways, let's go up here. And there's a medium tank waiting for us. If we had sent the recon in, it would have gone flattened. With tank. The tank back. No, actually, move this forward. Put the recon a bit forward. And end turn. Because not. Oh, we're getting shot. Now it's fire. blast him. Weak forces do less damage, after all. Okay, blast him away. Oh wait, that's a medium tank. Man, I can just blast this guy. Blast him away. Yeah, there's not really much else to say right now, so you're probably just going to be hearing just effectively ad-libbing commentary for a bit. Maybe because there's stuff I want to talk about that this is technically something I could talk about, but I want to talk about it when we get to later parts of this game.
Can you withstand Blizzard?
There we go. There's a unit in one of the reefs, I believe. Stupid that one of them is in the race, but hey. So, I Okay, that's where you are. One save, so here safe. Because we're not blasting him away. We're never going to be able to blast him away in one turn. So? There we go. Pardon me. Sorry. There really is not much I can say, because it's like, stuff I want to keep some of the stuff I want to say for later. So, yeah. This is why, while like when they introduce some of the tutorials into the game, yeah, the tutorials, there's not much to say about them. And that's the last mission we'll be playing as Nell.
I have hopes for you. Show me what you've got.
So, since we're not going to be seeing Nell again, I might as well talk about the design. It's a combination of her Japanese and her English design, and I really like it. I really like it. She's really cute.
Thank you.
Nice. But... let's go to Hachi shop.
A customer? Oh, it's you! Welcome! I'm back again now.
So let's see. This is all the battle maps. Oh, interesting. We don't have CEOs yet. Interesting, but our battle music. But yeah. We'll be buying CEOs.
Okay.
Gallery, we can't do anything else about that. We don't have anything else for the design room, which is interesting. So it means we have to do more campaign stuff, but we'll get that next time! So next time, on Advance Wars, we will continue the campaign. And I'm excited to share the Advance Wars 1 experience and probably suffering. See you guys then. Xenonizuma, signing out.